Guys, this is Meher and today I'm going to be showing you all how to create a beautiful shaker card using Prismic Lab products. These are the different elements that I'm going to be using today in my card. Well, so I have taken a cardstock measuring 4.5 inches by 5.5 inches and I'm going to be creating a shaker panel using this. So the first step is to take your white cardstock and mark at every half inch from the 4.5 inches side. And once you are done with this, you can use the stress micraft to make the mark to trim these lines, leaving half inch gap on the top and the bottom. Putting my music on and you will be able to watch the video with subtitles, and if you have any doubts please comment below and I'll be happy to answer them. Thank you.